It's the new mothership. Welcome to Monday Nitro.
Usher them on the way. There's no reason to channel flip in the Monday Nitro we have planned. This show is looking way better than last week's Thunder. And we're starting this card off with some fireworks. Let's do this. Tag team action on the way. Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place. We have those guys against the club. We're getting the night started with an amazing matchup here.
You're absolutely right, Cole.
In fact, I don't think there's a better way to start this night than with this match right here. Can't think of a better way to kick off this night.
I don't know.
Part of me hoped Saxton would have got lost on the way to the announce table. That definitely would have made things better. But no such luck.
and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Tag team action in full effect, guys, and these superstars are about to show all you folks what it's all about.
And he's a proud guy. That title may not be on the line here, but that doesn't mean he doesn't want to win this match.
Make it to his corner, these guys still have a chance. But if not, I don't see how he can overcome
in the ring.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Knee drop.
He's starting to stagger a bit. If his opponent somehow wins this thing, he would likely go back to this moment as the turning point of the match.
Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
Tagged in. Harsh impact. Here he goes, face first, Famouser. And he's got a counter on face first, Famouser.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
Yeah, that truly was a thing of beauty. Vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
He has him right where he wants him. He's looking at it.
Ooh, a neck breaker.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end.
He goes for the cover.
WWE fans absolutely love them. I mean, they're so much fun to watch.
Nothing like them, but you gotta respect them. These two get it done inside the ring.
Coming up,
we have one of the best talents on the roster today.
You don't want to miss it.
Try to break me.
big-time singles matches on deck here in Byron. What should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here. Stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
What a stop!
Good grief!
Oh, what an up! Oh, what incredible power! Wow, what a vertical suplex!
Victor created the Fall of Man for the Ascension to use and precisely determined where to hit their opponent so the opponent feels maximum pain. That is a disturbed individual.
Oh, what an uppercut!
He's taking some offense.
Oh, man.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
The Fall of Man takes opponents down for the count no matter how big they are. You can almost see an ominous smile on Victor's face after a superstar has been pulverized by the maneuver.
Just look at what happens to every opponent's body, how they crash to the canvas once they're blasted with Fall of Man.
They know that's exactly what Victor wants. It's very disturbing.
Shoulders on the mat. He's a long way from the three count, I can tell you that.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taking on so much pressure.
Yeah, he's
Gutbuster. His shoulders are down. He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Victor, this is going to be
Victor with the STO in the corner. This one's over, guys.
But now can Victor capitalize on this? Oh, nasty impact.
That has got to be it.
A kick out.
And he almost had him.
He's still in this.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win.
Hooked up and...
Victor looking for the pin.
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Victor is definitely playing some serious mind games here.
Boom!
He's got the shoulders down.
Oh, that was a close call.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
We got one-on-one action coming your way next.
We have a real fan favorite against an imposing adversary.
Gonna settle the score.
Tonight, Yoshida.
Sounds to me, guys, like this crowd is ready to get this night started.
They're not the only ones, Cole. It seems to me that these superstars want nothing more than to get their hands on one another.
There's the bell. Ouch. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
They're struggling for control right now. Oh, what impact. Dropkick hits the mark.
It's not going to be good, I can tell you that. Thank you.
turning point in this match.
Unless he sideslam.
This could be it, guys.
That should do it, Cole. There's no... She's got her where she wants her. She counters before it's too late. This is not where she wants to be.
Looks like her chances of winning this match are starting to dwindle.
He's moving. Oh, man, what a leg drop. Is that it? Is it over?
She goes for the cover. The cover, and this one's history. What a win. Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Look at her go. This was another great moment. That's exactly how she wanted to end this thing.
Here is your winner, Melissa.
Big win here to start the show. And if that match is any indication of what you expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next. We have a real fan favorite taking on some tough competition. Get a hold of things. Oh, he's got him here. He's got him. Ooh, sidewalk slam. You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be sucked out. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Full impact! Bang! Here he goes. He's on the defensive here. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
He just has to make
sometimes momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight.
And he doesn't stay down for long.
Too early for that.
Oh, what a slam! That hurt!
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
Dodges that one. He's calling for it.
Better stay right where he is.
He wants no part of the outside.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him.
Sidewalk slam.
Max Handel finds his target.
He's not looking good here.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
If he wants to win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off this attack.
Don't let him off just yet, guys. From what I've seen, these guys are pretty evenly matched at this point.
Who knows what's going to happen? This match could go anywhere.
Cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
He has him right where he wants him.
Hooked up. Followed up the incredible impact.
I'm not sure how much he has left. That slam just brought.
Here's a cover.
And the shoulders come up. Have to put in a little more work than that.
If the action this Friday night is anything like last Friday, we're in for quite a treat tonight.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Oh, and his aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy.
Taking quite a beating here.
I mean, it looks to me like he's almost completely out.
Oh, man, what a beating he's taken. You can see the lights are on, but clearly, nobody's home.
He's in big trouble here. I don't think I remember ever seeing him this much off his game.
This could harsh impact.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Wow, kicking butt and taking names.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Counter here. There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, boy.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
hooked up.
Oh, and a side slam.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
He's going for the pin.
Yes! Takes it!
These gentlemen got after it. Here are the highlights.
We have next is going to be awesome. Stay where you are. We have a real fan favorite taking on some tough competition. On the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
He might have it.
He looks a bit off his game here, but he's not appearing too worse for wear. At least not yet, anyway.
Yeah, but it looks...
He breaks out!
He's not done just yet, Michael.
We've got a cover. And a kick out. Not even close on that.
Not yet.
We've seen this before, guys.
It's not good, I can tell you that.
Nailed it.
Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
He's lining him up.
He's close to being done here.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Incoming. Gets out of the way of that one. When this guy's on, look out.
Looking at it here.
Over and over. This match might be over, guys.
One of the most amazing combinations you will ever see.
Oh, nasty impact.
What's going to happen now?
He gets the shoulder up before three.
It'll take more than that.
In trouble. He's looking at it.
You gotta believe this one's over.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Ooh, what impact.
This Friday night is anything like last Friday. We're in for quite a treat tonight.
Boom, right in the face, destroyed.
Effectively using the knee.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. What's gonna happen? This match could go anywhere. Ooh.
Nice, shut it down.
He wants no part of the outside. Shoulders are down. You're not going to win any matches that easily.
Not yet. Too early.
continues.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out on him.
Oh, man, right across the chest.
Shoulders here,
and it could be a long way to the impact.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
He's got him covered. I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
I am in shock.
What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Look at this. One.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Look at that in a second time.
What impact.
This one is over. And you can put this singles match in the books.
Get another look at some of the high points of that one.
Check it out here.
He ain't messing around.
Who can forget this?
This is how he ended it.
Here is your winner, Sean McGregor.
Kicking off tonight with an impressive victory.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd up here.